and I liked it so much I moved here.
Whoa!
This place means a lot to me and a lot to a lot of people in this room. And I'm very humbled by all the people here that I would have not met if it wasn't for this building and for the people who have consistently put effort into making sure a space like this would exist in a town like this. Thank you for coming to the show.
Thank you.
No, I won't do it. I'm back here. I won't do it.
Do it. Brock, get up here.
No, I won't do it.
Don't do it.
I don't care if it's all of you asked.
What, Brock?
I can't be slain.
It's okay.
I don't know any of you people.
Good job.
Which Tater, Drew, Blue, and I.
Yeah.
They are my three best friends who I would have not met if it was not for this place.
Wow. Thanks everybody for coming out to the big gig. Means a lot. Glad to see all these faces that I know from all these different places. Just so sweet. It warms my little heart. And, you know, I think that being part of a community is a really difficult thing and sometimes takes a lot out of all of us. And so, you know, really God bless all you.
God love you!
For doing this and being part of something and doing something cool. Thanks.
Thank you.
Good choice.